specific, you know, issue and problem, perhaps worse than most other countries. And but you know, the problem is both for intelligence as well as for researchers, is what the former head of JTAG used to say at a conference that we attended. He said, he was asked about his work, he said, my work can best be characterized as trying to drink water out of a water hydrant in full blast. You know, you have to, what filters do we have to be able to determine? I think that's why we need that interaction I was talking about between, you know, there's no way the intelligence services and law enforcement can do this by itself. We need that interaction, and it needs to be two-way. Not just one, but two-way. And hopefully, here in Germany, maybe, you know, there is that interaction. There certainly is in the PET, which is extremely open. There's less so in my country. JTAG, yes, says that we agree to what they will share and so on. But I think educators do a lot of different work. One area I think you know, we would really be a hero before, given the Sauerland case. There hasn't been one study